it out front. The bouncing puck cleared to the wall. Fiala, and then Greenway plays it ahead. Hartman has Greenway driving the net. Greenway fires, and he sent it wide. Hartman scores! The rebound goal for Hartman, and Minnesota's on the board first.
What a play from Jordan Greenway. In a support role, the breakout. He's the guy that bumps his puck up the ice and absolutely gets on his horse, beats a man up the ice, creates a two-on-one. The guy I always don't know how to pick up. Misses the net. I'm sure he'd like to have that one back, but Ryan Hartman does a good job sticking with it. Aiden Hill all the way on his slide across the ice. Doesn't recover enough. Maybe gives up on that play a little bit. Ryan Hartman, the heads-up play. Just throw that one right back on the cage, and the Wild have the lead.